Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to install XAPK file on your Android device. So first of all, go to google.com or just you guys need to find that XAPK file, right? So I'm just going to apkpure.com, okay? And where I'm going to find any kind of XAPK file. So let's suppose, let me just find any kind of games. Okay, let's suppose I'm going to download Free Fire. Alright, so here you can see this is XAPK file. This is XAPK file. Okay, now simply just download this file. Okay, so it started downloading. So it will take a couple of minutes to complete the download. So let me just check out if anything is installed. Okay, Free Fire is installed previously, so I'm going to uninstall it just to show you guys like how you can install again. Okay, so you guys need to find download software which is called Z Archiver. Okay, and here you can see it's already installed in my device, so don't need to install it again. So let me just wait until the the software is complete the downloading process. Okay, now you can see that our file is successfully downloaded. Okay, now let me just open that file using Z Archiver. Now I'm just going to Z Archiver. Now I'm going to download, and this should be right here. Okay, let me just find that file which I have downloaded. Okay, now here you can see that XAPK file, right? So if you can see that this is XAPK file, and if you click open as archive. Okay, open as archive. Now here you'll be able to see that this is the APK file, right? So if you install this APK file from here, okay, simply just click on install, and after completing the installation process, you guys need to copy that Android file. You can see Android OBB. Okay, so this file you just need to copy and paste into Android. Remember, you guys need to go to Android OBB and you have to paste that folder right here, and here you can see it's being extracted. So actually sometimes if some device don't if some device don't support installing XAPK file, so you have to install your file just like this. Now let me just show you guys if this file is working or not. Okay, so I'm just searching for Free Fire. And you can see that our game is opened. Okay, and it's telling you to give that permissions. So I hope you guys understand how you can install XAPK file on your Android device. So it's being loaded. Okay, so it will download couple of data, so I'm going to ignore this. I don't need this right now. So I've just showed to you guys how you can install XAPK file on your Android device. So that was all for today. Hope you like this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.